Come live with me and be my love. My name is Alexander Sovronsky, and I am playing Buckingham and Treville in the Connecticut Repertory Theatre production of Three Musketeers, directed by Tony Simotas. And I am also composing music for the show.
And I will make thee beds of...
I've got basically a mini orchestra in my housing here. And with that, I've been able to layer and create small ensemble pieces involving string instruments and some woodwinds and some percussion. And stylistically, we are looking at music from the period as well as music of surrounding periods that are more folk-based as well. It's something that hopefully transcends time and connects our audience from the story to now. So often I hear music, especially for theater, where you sometimes the tunes or the overall composition itself can overwhelm the text and it's hard to hear what's being said. So I try to make sure that my compositions really allow the text to speak. I love this play. I really, really do. And I think you should come see it because it's a really fun ride being performed by people that really enjoy it.
Come.